I'm reflecting on the difference between relaxation and meditation. The difference between relaxation and meditation is not easy to describe, because we can use a tense muscle as a focus of attention and allow that muscle to let go and relax and become soft. And I would call this a meditation on relaxation. Likewise, we can tend to the breath or our feelings of safety and comfort. All of this can fall within the realm of meditation. But then what is relaxation? I think the difference between meditation and relaxation is the attention. In meditation, the attention remains awake, aware, and focused. But in relaxation, we could say that the attention becomes diffuse, sort of settles or sinks, and unfocused. So I suppose a way to describe it is, if I wanted to relax, I would sit in meditation and relax my muscles through meditative practice, tend to my breathing, my inner felt sense or feelings, and my mind, my calm and thinking mind, to let go of thoughts and not be drug around by my mind. And all that would feel very relaxing, very calming. But then I guess the question of letting the attention settle or sink or become diffuse, because that's entering into the practice of sleep, which of course is necessary, very restoring for health. So, in meditation, we keep the attention up, awake and aware. But in relaxation, we let ourselves sink into sleep. So I would say it'd probably be good to practice relaxation through the meditation practice, through the skills of meditation. And if you'd like to sleep or even take a short nap, allow yourself to relax into an unfocused state and allow that attention to sink. And that would be relaxation. That makes sense. But I'm curious, maybe there's some things that I didn't touch on here. What do you think the difference is between relaxation and meditation? What's your experience? Look forward to hearing from you. All right, be well.